Hello everyone and welcome to a new Jurassic World Evolution 2 video. And in the previous episode we had exciting things going on. So today we are going to continue the campaign. Oh, and we are going straight in, guys. We are going straight in. How does this work again? It has been a week since I played this. But we have to tranquilize the rampaging Carnotaurus. I think I can do that. A-mode, let's do this. Right, we're going straight in, guys. We're going straight in. Beam! Hoppa, I'm getting much, much better at this. You can see 360 no scope. Let's do this. Oh. Yeah, okay. Hit! And hoppa day. Alright, so we shoot our dinosaur and now we have to create a arrival point, control center and a backup generator. Let's do that. Okay, the arrival point. I think everyone will place it over there. So let's build that one. A control center right next to it. Beautiful. And backup generator. Power backup generator. There we go. Let's place it right over there. Beautiful. And now we wait until it's built. Bum, 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 bum. Ba-ba-da-ba-bum. Path not connected. Let's do this. Let's connect it. You can see we are creating a beautiful park over here. Oh, that's not working.
Not bad if I do say so myself. And I guess I am. But we're also going to need a response facility. Your response to this directive should be to get one built. Huh? You see what I did there, huh? response. Never mind. Don't respond.
All right, so we also need a response facility. Let's make that one. Let's place it right over there. And let's make sure that there is a path connecting. See, it's already looking beautiful. It's being built right now. And I think it's time to start constructing a thing. Oh.
Claire,
Owen.
We need to get the dinosaurs into new holding enclosures.
The ones we've already captured.
And Claire.
Yep.
Hello, right. Claire.
And we'll want them awake and as comfortable as possible.
And sure, the counters are awake and safely enclosed. Well, it doesn't look very safe, does it? So let's start by removing some of the fencing. Maybe here and there, like that. And then we can make one beautiful big enclosure. Just gonna remove everything that is broken because I think that is much easier. And then we have fences. Fences, do we have any small electrified fence? Let's do that. Okay, let's finish this thing up. Enclosures, la la la. Oh, that's not good. Oh, shift. Shift, yes, shift. There we go. And then finish this one up. Beautifully done. What is this? It looks broken to me. No. I need you. Ranger team. There we go. Add a task. Oh, that doesn't work. Why doesn't this work? What is this? There's no gate. There's nothing here. We're still building. I paused the game, guys. I'm such a noob. Beam. Beautiful. Look at that. We have new fences everywhere. We have dinosaurs. And we can wake them up, I think. How do we do that? Ensure the Carnotaurs are awake. I think in the previous game, you had to move them to wake them up. So let's do that with these as well. Let's click it and you're moving over there. It's a bit of a waste of these beautiful helicopters. They don't care about the environment over here. Let's fast forward this. Oh, see, that was useful. Nice. I think I forgot to add a gate, so let's build a gate right over there. And there we go. They are safely enclosed and they really like each other. You can see they are hugging. Playing. They are best friends. All Right, so next up, we have to make sure they are comfortable and visible from a research viewing gallery. And of course, we have to start scanning them. And that is the best thing about this game, right? Let's do this. Bam, meep, meep. Meep, meep. Emote. And... checking status. All good. Checking you. And let's go away. We can do a wheelie. Oh, oh. Andre Bowie. Good. So, what do they need? They are missing a prey. And they want more sand. And prey. Yes. Okay, good. Enclosures. Feeders. Life, prey, feeder. Let's place one. And then we also need some sand. How does that work? Apparently not in this one. Oh, it wasn't this one. Painting. Sand texture. Oh, look at that. Look at that beautiful sand. That is amazing. Let's see, let's see. Okay, 100% perfect. Nice, nice. We have a prey, we have open space. We have water. See, he really likes the sand. So let's continue. Are visible from a research center. Operations. No, not operations. This thing. Yes, research. I placed the gate too close to it. Can I rotate this? Yes, of course I can. Look at that. That's gonna be beautiful. And then we need a path. From here. And then I'm going here. Then here. Like that. Beautiful. Well done. Oh, you have a goat. You have a goat. But they don't see it. Run, goat. Run. Maybe if the goat would just stand still, you know, in one of these bushes. Oh, what's happening? What did I click?
They had dangerous animals here?
Oh.
Correct.
Dangerous animals.
We know where they were.
Search but for signs of dangerous dinosaurs. Escape dinosaurs. I can't go that way. But my radar says it is.
These are not your dinosaurs.
Maybe that way.
You're just gonna have to trust me on this one.
Let's do this. Oh, it's getting closer. Oh, it's a tree. That's not a dinosaur. That is a tree. How does this work? Analyze. Oh, I can scan it like that.
This looks promising.
Oh.
You know, not that I'm promising anything.
Does that look promising to you? Apparently. Okay, let's do this. Meep, meep. Oh. 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 I'm clearly not a Max Verstappen. Okay, let's do this. Where is that thing? Oh, I drove past it. Oh, here it is. Analyze.
Everything points in this
that looks
direction.
Like a dead animal. Poor thing. Okay, let's continue to do this. Nice. Oh. Oh. It's not going very well. Oh, can I? Oh, nice. Good. We are back on our feet. And we're gonna analyze another tree.
Sounds like someone I know.
Is it Dr. Malcolm? Because that guy, he is
out pretty
there.
Fast here.
Talk about
look at that. Oh.
Well, you know,
these are dinosaurs. Where are they coming from? That's not the one we were looking for, Ben. Oh! Yeah, there's dinosaur everywhere here. What happened to the world? Why are there dinosaurs everywhere? Do I have to...
feel like we're getting close.
I've seen those trees by now, okay? I just want that dinosaur. Oh, this is a dead one. Or is it sleeping? I don't know. Oh, so we drove for 10 minutes. And look what we found.
Just be ready for anything, alright?
A tree. Good. Now it says it's a Allosaurus. Oh, and there's a helicopter. I guess the helicopter already found it. Why are we doing this? Why are we here? Mr. Helicopter. Analyze. Oh, there it is. Oh!
Owen, are you okay? What is happening?
Little busy right now.
Please tell me you have things under control.
Are we going to fight the dinosaur? Or do we have to run away from it?
It's I'm a bundle of raw nerves.
Can I shoot it?
We're working the problem.
I think I have to shoot it. That's why the helicopter is here, of course.
We have a helicopter
let's do this.
By, and they'll attempt to tranquilize the animal from the air.
Aim mode.
Attempt!
And...
success, Dr. Dula, before it can eat gradient.
That was a hit. That was a hit.
No, please don't say that.
And another one. See, we're getting better at this. Ensure the Allosaurus is safely enclosed. Perform a status check.
Owen?
Oh,
what's
okay.
Status?
So I have to... I drove all the way down here. That was quite long. Okay, so now I have to make an enclosure for him. Or her. I don't know. Let's do this. Let's make a nice little thing over here. So we're gonna make some fencing. Like this. We don't have much space left over here, as you can see. So we have to squeeze it in a little bit. But I want to make it nice and big. Like this. It's a little bit too much. Apparently, yes, like that. That's nice, that's nice. And a gate. Gate. Cool. Look at that. Where is a dinosaur? Where is it? Why is it snowing now?
Yes.
Yeah, I found it. There we are. Transport.
Is that you talking, or is that the government?
All the way to my new enclosure. Okay, so here we are, 2.5 hours later, and my dinosaur is here. And we have to perform a status check. And where is my ranger team? Oh, my ranger team is over here. I built this beautiful thing. Oh, that's not doing very well. They are not getting along, I think. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, and there's a goat! There's a goat! No! There's a very strong goat. Okay, let's go. We are going to our new dinosaur. I have to admit, the steering on this thing is not very good. Okay, let's go. Let's go. There he is. Let's aim and do a status check. Oh, he's not feeling well. You see that. Oh, now he's attacking my car. Well, he needs water, forest, and some prey. So we can do that. But we also have to send an MVU, apparently. But let's do a comfort thing first. Feeders. And we're gonna add some live prey. Right over there. And then add some water. Nice little water area. Right over here. Put some trees inside. It's nice. It's beautiful. And we need some forest. Forest up. Okay, like that. See, I will make it look like it belongs over here. What do you think, Mr. Dinosaur? 91% perfect. Apparently, he wants even more forest. I think there's quite a bit of forest. He doesn't look very good, does he? Look at that. He has scratches everywhere. Okay, forest like this. Is that better? 100% perfect. That's good. Construct an operational paleo medical facility. Let's do that. And let's build it. I don't know. Shall we build it over here? I'm gonna build it right there. Make some pathing. Just like that. Nice. I like the pathing tool in this one. It's nice. It's easy. Compared to Planet Zoo, it's much easier. Okay, so we have to recruit scientists with a combined welfare skill of 3. Ah, few scientists. We need a new one with a welfare. It would be nice to have like 2 or something. Or 4. There's even 4. Probably really expensive. Oh, yeah. He's really good. B1. Jan. Yes. I'm gonna recruit you. Because you're the best. Perform a medical scan. Can I do that? Can I do that myself? That would be very nice. Look at that. There we go.
We should keep an eye on her.
Okay, we're going in. And we're gonna go into aim mode again. Medical scan. There we go. Use the MVU to diagnose dinosaur injury using a medical scan. Major injuries require special treatment at the paleo medical facility. Dinosaurs need to be transported. Okay. While dinosaur is at the la 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 la. Okay. Sounds interesting. So what's happening? Oh, we have to tranquilize it again. I don't like that. Can we add a task and tranquilize my dinosaur? Now we have to wait. There he comes, there he comes. He's probably not as fast as I am, as you can see. That took much, much longer.
Right.
But now it's tranquilized and I can transport it to this facility. Okay, now you have to treat him. Start. Where is it? Is it already in? No, it's not yet. I would like to see what happens there. Let's fast forward this bit because it's very boring to wait. Oh, they are spraying it. See? That's cool. I'm gonna make a beautiful screenshot out of this. Capture. Okay, treat the... Okay, that's what we were doing. Treating. Oh, that's taking a minute. Oh, and there's a wild dinosaur. How cool is that? Can we capture it? Can I capture that? Add task. No, let's do this. Where is it? There it is. Oh, no, no. There you go. No clear shot. What? No clear shot. Here, aim mode. Aim. Gonna shoot it. That was a hit. That was also a hit. I hit it twice, but it's still going. He's like James Bond. Okay, my sick dinosaur. Apparently, that is not working. Yeah. So, the Allosaurus is now ready to be transported. I'm gonna transport it back, construct it. There you go. And it needs to be visible from a research center. And, of course, I didn't keep that in mind. So, I don't think I have much space. Oh, I have some space over here. That's nice. That's nice. And some pathing, maybe a nice curved path over here. You can see the creativity is insane. I keep pressing space because that's probably in Planet Zoo or something. Oh, he's eating. Oh, my goat is gone. So my dinosaur is back. In the meanwhile, in the back, my car is getting attacked, which is very nice. Comfort 70%. Well, it used to be 100 comfortable. I don't know. I don't know what to do. I think there is not enough forest over there. And in this forest, there is a goat living in there now. Yeah, have a drink, man. Have a drink. You still don't really look very good, do you? Transmission incoming. Mission complete. Washington State. That was quite fast, I think. But we did a good job, man. We did a good job. So I want to thank everyone for watching this horrible video. And if you enjoyed it, which I doubt, hit the like button. And if you want to see more, make sure you subscribe to the channel so you won't miss out on anything new. And I'm gonna speak to you guys in the next episode. You.